Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So ayan, we input already our effect, video effects. So hope you like my simple tutorial and don't forget to subscribe. You can leave a comment in this video, guys. Then after this one, click overlay, then input your video. Click overlay, then add overlay, then input your video, guys. So this is our video. Then after this one, go to cut out, then remove background. Click remove background. And then adjust carefully or take your time to adjust. Then adjust the speed also. Then after this one, guys, click add overlay, then go to stock videos, then put a black color. We will select the black color. We will add a black bars. So adjust, then adjust natin, then i-copy natin, guys. Click copy, then adjust to left side. Click copy, then adjust to left side. So lagyan natin ng cinematic black bars, then lagyan natin sa taas. And then pagkatapos nyan, adjust natin yung black color. Then observe na lang yung video, guys. Just observe the video, then click the black color, then keyframe, move downward, then click keyframe, adjust a little, maybe 3 seconds or 4, then move upward, slowly move upward. So this is the result, guys. And then do the second black bars, black color, move, i-hide muna natin, then click keyframe, then itapat natin doon sa una, then click, then move downward. So this is the final result, guys. Then add additional sound effect and background effect, then save. So hope you like my simple tutorial and don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye. Oh, nagmayatan eh.